Moments away from puck drop for period number three. A perfect time for those viewers just joining us here tonight. The Bruins lead it 3-0. New York's got the puck along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Zibanejad. Moves it around along the half wall. A shot! Oh, it just gets a piece of it! There's a firm collision. They get it out of the defensive end. The Rangers have it now. Pushes it across to Meyer. Slides the puck across to Zibanejad. Fires it. Close save. Enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Boston's won the defensive zone draw. Sends a pass over. Boston's got possession while undermanned. And they get the puck out. Boston's on the attack. And he's ridden off the puck. Here's a short pass to Trouba.
Rossi's almost ready to get back on the ice.
And that one's turned aside. Power play has expired.
James, the PK was a specialty team that I actually played on, and the good aggressive habits there, and it leads to the kill.
Battle along the boards. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Takes a shot. And he uses the glove to keep that out, getting a piece of it. And he slides it quickly to Trouba. Off the outside, Boston stays in it.
New York's been down and out all game, and they finally generate some offense, and it goes off the post. Such a frustrating night for them.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And the puck bounces off the glove.
Oh, goaltenders love the butterfly as he drops and slides across his crease. He makes the save.
And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Boston's on total cruise control early in this third period. Rossi's won the draw at center. He got all of that hit on the play.
Power forwards drive lanes and they drive bodies, and that one's perfectly executed.
Feeds the puck to Dunn. The Bruins are across the line and into the offensive end. Big hit on the play, and there's the whistle as it looks like the pane of glass is broken.
The good thing is, James, that the glass doesn't shatter like it used to, and they can just replace the pane, but they'll have to do that because everything is about safety first.
The Bruins have a significant lead here in the third period. They have brought their A game tonight. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's off a stick. Here we go. They're dropping the gloves. You knew this was going to come after they hit their star player.
Well, if you're going to touch the star players, you're going to have to answer the call. They certainly don't want their top players in a fight. So here they come, the enforcer.
And there's the takedown. I think not a moment too soon, at least with one of these fighters.
Yeah, if you're the one that's underneath and on the ice, you want to take your five-minute ticket and march yourself over to the penalty box and get your rest.
The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming face-off. Zibanejad's won it in their own end. New York's in on the offensive attack now. Center field! And that's stopped! There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. The Bruins have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Zibanejad's won the draw and they're on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the puck behind the net. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Pettersson. Quick pass to Hall. New York's got the puck. Jones has it in the defensive end. Puck scooped up by Meyer. New York's got the puck in the corner. Centering feed. Oh, what a chance, and that goes off target. Moves it to Panarin. Shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Boston's looking to break out. Here they come. Puts it on net, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Boston's played arguably their most complete game of the season based on how they have delivered shots on net and lead here big time in the third. Taken by Dunn. Across the line from center. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away.
The Bruins have played extremely well within their system tonight. They've been defensively structured, and they've been layered in their own zone, and now they're protecting the shutout. Know that their tenders made some saves. They've seen everything, but it's really great when you can get the big fat zero into the game.
Boston's got control of the puck. New York's in now. And just got a piece of it to keep it out. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Makes the glove stop. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Buffalo's up next on this homestand, and this should be a fun one. A few tickets still remain for this one. You know we'll be here. Hope to see you as well. And they win the defensive zone face-off. Quick feed to Carrick. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Throws it in. New York's got the puck along the boards. Looks to pass it to Blaine. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Dumps it into the O-zone. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Good hold to poke it off the puck. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Christensen. And that goes wide!
Real difficult to get to the middle of the ice.
His first career goal here in the show. His heart must be pumping.
Oh, it'll be pumping. It'll be a thud in James because that's his first goal. And you know what? There are impact moments in an athlete's career, and this can be one of them, just to give you the confidence to know that you can compete, that you can contribute at this level.
Strong defensive effort. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. The Rangers have it from the corner. Pushes it across to Pasternak. Gains the zone from the right. Pokes it away in his own end. Puck grabbed by Pasternak. Oh, tremendous reflexes with the pad. What a stop by Shesterkin. And it's kicked away. And he slides it quickly to Entwistle. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Puck picked up by Pettersson. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. And now it's grabbed by Christensen. Slides the puck across to Panarin. Shot! Denies him! Boston's got a hold of the puck. Nice feed from the right wing. Takes the pass from the left wing. Takes a shot! Oh, what a glove save there! He read that perfectly!
I love that he swallowed this one up with his glove. It's a real threat coming from the slot area. No rebound to boot.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Takes the feed. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Meyer. He carries the puck up along the wing. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Bruins gain control of the puck. Fox is lugging the puck. Good heads-up play with the bank pass. Fires it on net. And that's denied by Sweden. New York's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. The Rangers will serve 2 minutes in the box. The Bruins get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight. And they win the draw here on their own end. Tries to get it to Smith. Gaining momentum along the boards. New York's got the puck along the wall. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kane. And out comes the extra attacker with the goaltender parked on the bench. And there's the final horn. Fisher's hat trick leads the way en route to victory tonight.
Yeah, he got himself in good position, didn't he? He's a pure goal scorer, and he didn't disappoint tonight.
Hope you had as much fun as we did bringing you the action here from all of us at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski.
Peace.